Hey there, it's Carol Allen with the Bill Denny Group at Long and Foster in Gainesville, and I wanted to take a minute this morning and just talk to you about home improvement projects. Seems like around the first of the year, a lot of people decide they want to start improving their houses, so there's lots of projects going on these days. If you want to save a little bit of money, there's some projects with the help of a computer and YouTube you can figure out how to do on your own. So things that you can figure out on your own would be things like painting, even installing LVP flooring, that's the new luxury vinyl plank flooring. Laminate and even some hardwood is tongue and groove now, so with the help of YouTube you can figure out how to do a lot of things these days, so save the money on things like that. Where we recommend you bring in a professional would be something like removing walls. A lot of people want an open concept plan now, so if you intend to start removing walls in your house, hire a professional because you do not want to knock down a load-bearing wall. Plumbing, if you're moving plumbing lines anywhere or if you just have work that needs to be done, we recommend hiring a professional for that because water is sneaky. You may not even know it's leaking and it'll destroy your house pretty quick. The other two things should be pretty obvious, but if you're moving gas lines, doing any gas line work or electrical work, leave that to the professionals because if it can blow up your house or catch your house on fire, it is way above your DIY pay grade and you definitely want a professional to do that for you. If you need recommendations for these professionals, we're happy to provide them. You can give me a call at 703-297-1278, and we've got lots of professionals we've used for years. Otherwise, if you're going to tackle things yourself, have fun, be safe, and I hope everybody has a great day. Thanks. Mm-hmm.